Okay, here we are, Club Garibaldi. I actually got Jeff out here with us, and there's my sweetheart right there, and here's her brother, Marlon. So we got the crew here tonight. We're going to listen to this band, The Drawers. They're like a Doors cover band. And around about, you know, like, what kind of names?
What's that?
Photo balloons.
What now?
They're sponsoring Fruit of Looms.
Oh, they're sponsoring
Fruit of Looms.
Fruit of Looms, yeah, like drawers, like, you know, like your underwear, you know. But we were talking about what would be a good cover band name for, you know, a name for a cover band that covers the drawers. And we were thinking, you know, I mean, not drawers, the Doors, you know. And we were trying, like, if we had a band, what would we call ourselves, you know? Like, came up the idea of the Windows, you know? Maybe, you know, if you're a cover band playing Doors songs, you would call yourself the Windows.
I came up with Door Jams.
He came up with Door Jams. Well, that's pretty good, because...
I came with a gay one.
The what?
Nothing.
Okay. Well, I have no idea where that came from. But Marlon, what do you have?
It was a door frame.
Door frame. Door frame's good. What'd you come up with, babe?
Gay.